गुड मॉर्निंग. नाउ इन 3.1 यू हैव टू डिसाइड फ्रॉम दिस ओवल शेप विच वन इज क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल, विच वन इज क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल एंड विच वन इज लीनियर पॉलिनोमियल. ओके, सो एट फर्स्ट वी विल फाइंड आउट फ्रॉम हियर दैट क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल. इन क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल हाइएस्ट इंडेक्स मीन्स डिग्री शुड बी 2. सो कम ऑन, फाइंड आउट दैट पॉलिनोमियल इन विच हाइएस्ट मैक्सिमम इंडेक्स मीन्स डिग्री इज 2. May I say this one? Yes, by all means. So first one is x square. Okay. Then now find out another one if there is any, that of which index, highest index, maximum index, that is a degree is 2. See this one, array here highest index means degree is 3, so we will not accept it. See this one here, highest index or degree, maximum index or degree is 2. Okay, so we will accept this one as quadratic polynomial. That means second one is 2x square plus 5x plus 10. Okay, this is what about quadratic polynomial. Then only we will call it as quadratic polynomial if highest index, maximum index, which is called as degree also. Okay, that should be 2. So check here that highest index or degree is 2. Actually it is monomial. Still, that highest index or degree is 2. Check here, it is a trinomial. Three terms are there, no? It was monomial. Here, three terms are there. Still, that highest index or degree is 2. Because see, here is 2. Here is 1, this one is constant number, so 0. Okay, that means highest number, biggest number, maximum number of index is 2. So it is a quadratic polynomial, isn't it? Now, nextly they want cubic polynomial. Check. Cubic means what? Cube means that cubic means highest index, maximum index, which is called as a degree also, should be 3. Find out here, highest is 1, here highest is 2, here highest is 2. Check this one. Here highest index is 3, so I can call this one as cubic polynomial. So which one is cubic polynomial here? X cube is 9, x cube plus 9. Okay, then what about linear polynomial? In linear polynomial, actual highest index, maximum index means degree is 1, which we can't write. they can't see at a glance. But see now here that of M, no index means 1. Okay. Then here C, no index means 1, and that for constant number always index is 0. So here also highest index, maximum index, that is degree, is 1. Here also high, though it is a monomial, one term is there, no? That is monomial. So still that highest index, maximum index is 1. So it is linear polynomial. So, which are linear polynomials here? X plus 7. This one is first one. Okay. Are you agreeing here that highest index, maximum index, biggest index, that is a degree, is 1. See, I showed here. Okay. Then second one, this one is binomial. This one is monomial, still its highest index, maximum index, biggest index means degree is 1. So it is a linear polynomial. So we can revise that, then only we will call it as quadratic polynomial. When highest index means degree is 2, then only we will call it as cubic polynomial. When highest index, maximum index means degree is 3, then only we will call it as linear polynomial. When that highest index means degree is 1 only. Okay. So, thus we learn about linear polynomial also, that of which highest index degree is 1. That about quadratic polynomial also, that of which highest index means degree is 2. That about cubic polynomial also, that of which highest index means degree is 3. Okay, thank you.